it seem like we feel the same? We love what we hate. We lie, but we know we can't wind up. How to discover your God-given power. Hello friends, this is Yundel, and today's share is about discovering your God-given power. I am sharing this with you from my own life experiences and of course from my own reading from the scripture. We have to speak our own power. That means the God-given power within you is your words. Your words have power. Therefore, many times I am saying, do not say bad words. Avoid using the bad words. Acknowledge only the good words and the positive affirmation. To discover our God-given power. Of course, it is easier for you to understand if you read the scripture. If you are living in a spiritual life, I am doing that. Therefore, it becomes easier for me to handle things because I know I am not alone and I know what I have been through. There is a lesson for it. There is a purpose with it, and I am learning it from day to day of what experiences I experience in this life journey. Of course, there are times I am crying, I am frustrated, I am disappointed, but it is a part of our life journey. We cannot be so strong always. We have to face our down moments. We have to face our top moments in our life. To discover our God-given power, you must watch out what words you are using. You must be aware of what things you are thinking. Avoid those negative words and avoid those negative thoughts and keep thinking only positive thoughts. Do not entertain those negative thoughts or negative feelings or negative words. You have that power within you and you can use that in times of difficulties, in times of troubles, in times when you are facing a heavy, huge problem in this life journey. We all must face different kinds of challenges in this life journey, and with that, we have to be aware right away what you are thinking right now, what words you are using right now. That power is in your words. Therefore, you must always be aware what words you are using. Remember that those power is within your words, and you can only use that in good things, in positive things, knowing that whatsoever you are facing right now, it is a part of your life journey. All you have to do, you must be aware what kind of words you are using. To discover that, of course we have to speak, of course we have to think, but watch out always what kind of words you are using. Watch out always. Is this the right word for me? Is this good for me? I am gaining something of these words. The words you are using every day have power. Therefore, if you really want to get something out of your life in a good and positive way, you keep saying the good words. You keep saying all those good things which is good for you. Even it is hard, you have to be aware that you are using the good word all the time. So for example, when you are thinking, I am weak, as it says in the scripture, you have to say, I am strong. So if you are poor or the wallet is empty, keep saying to yourself that you are rich and prosperous. You have to divert your mind from negativity into positivity by doing and speaking the right positive words for yourself. To discover your God-given power is about speaking the right word. Speaking His word over your relationship, your health, and your future. The life-changing possibilities are unlimited. You have to understand that our circumstances, possibilities in this life journeys and opportunities are unlimited. Speak His words. You have to be aware what kind of words you are using. You have to understand that since the beginning of time, God has been speaking words that create and transform. You have to understand that your words hold the same transforming power. When you speak something out, you are giving it to the right to come to pass when you can speak the right word, the positive affirmations. Yes, it will come to pass if you can verbalize it. That's why it is important to line up your words with God's words. And where you can get God's words is from the scripture. When you speak the blessing, your circumstances begin to change. You have to understand that by speaking God's words, by speaking the good words, you are going also to experience that your circumstances will change. Your healing begins to flow. Your blessings become prosperous. Your emotions move from one fear to faith. Your dreams come to life. Therefore, choose the right words. Do not entertain the negative words. Do not entertain the negative feelings. Yes, those are the God-given power given in you in order for you to prosper, in order for you to live your best life, in order for you to create and transform. You are the only one who can transform your life into a better life, into a good life. You must be aware of the words you are speaking. Always remember that when you speak the blessings, everything you are aiming, you are dreaming, you are wishing will come right to pass. So, acknowledge this. Your circumstances begin to change. Your healing begins to flow. Your emotions move from fear to faith. And your dreams come to life. Therefore, you have to use your God-given power by speaking His word over your life right now. I heard a saying that the power is in your tongue. Therefore, whatsoever you are facing right now, speak positive to yourself. Speak the right words, the good words, which is from the scripture. Always, always watch out the words you are using, because your words have power. Speak the blessings over yourself. Speak the positive affirmation to live your dreams comes to pass. I am sharing this with you from my own life experiences of my spiritual practice. I have to speak goodness about myself in order for me to survive, in order for me to be in good health, in order for me to feel good with myself. Believe me, it helps me when I am aware of what words I am speaking. To discover all these things, think right away the good positive affirmations, the good words which is written in the scripture. Verbalize it, say it loud to yourself, feel it, and take actions by saying the right words towards yourself. You are loved. You are talented. You are capable of doing great things. You are capable of reaching the right decision for your life when you are in trouble. The blessings must be speak out from your mouth. This is Yundel. Thank you for listening. Thank you for dropping here in my channel. I am very grateful to each and every one of you supporting me here in my life journey. I love you all and bye-bye. Like we feel the same, we love what we have.